few weeks ago, I had an experience with a patient where I arrived early one morning, and one patient was requiring the care of the entire unit. Every ICU nurse, the ICU doctor, and the respiratory therapist were inside the patient's room with the crash cart open outside the door. I checked the assignment board, and at 7 a.m. this patient would become my responsibility. Explaining to a family member the gravity of their loved one's condition over the telephone is all but impossible. While it was my first time caring for this patient, she was well known to our unit, as was her daughter. I remember speaking to the patient's daughter, and she kept saying, "But my mom was fine last night when I talked to her." As the shift wore on, it was apparent that my patient would not survive the day. We were doing everything that could be done, and it was beginning to not work. I set up the iPad for a family FaceTime call at 10:30 that morning. And from that moment on, I never left the room. Using the iPad, the family could see their loved one's condition. They could see all the drips and pressors. They could see her on the ventilator. They could see me working diligently nonstop in her room. At one point, the patient's daughter asked me to hold her mother's hand. I moved the camera so that she could see her mother's hand gently wrapped in mine. As I stood there listening to this woman thank her mother for everything that she has and is, tears began rolling down my face. This woman was the same age as me, and her mom is the same age as my mom, and this could have very easily been me saying goodbye to my mother on an iPad. The daughter asked me to stay with her mother and promised me to stay with her until she passed. My patient finally passed away that afternoon at 4:30, and that's the first breath I remember taking that day. I was past the point of exhaustion. I was physically, spiritually, and emotionally drained. I am thankful for the team that I am able to work with, wonderful physicians, nurses, doctors, respiratory therapists, pharmacists, and ancillary staff. They are what give me strength. Thank you.